Yeah, it's definitely better to do on the ground. I think.
There's orbs around.
Oh, I guess you have to bait that.
Don't overlap those.
It looks like they're actually having people just kind of, you know. Yeah, it looks like just very careful kiting.
Mm-hmm.
You can see, like, Orzo was making a bit of micro adjustments there, not just standing, moving a bit off to kind of make the orb, like, swerve around to make sure that it covers more space before.
Balana's in chat right now. He said he stole Ryze's trap because the one they came up with was dumb.
Shout out.
Balana, are you... I'm wondering if you're done raiding Balana. Are you done? Or are you still moving?
I would assume Tempest is still going, but if they're pure in chat, maybe not.
Yeah, maybe they're on break. Maybe there's even Evan.
Get one of them to come on.
Yeah, Balana was, if they're done for tonight, but if they're not, then I don't.
If they don't want to come in. No, they're not streaming, I believe, so maybe they're hiding some. Oh, yeah. Also, they've been awake for 18 hours.
Yeah, probably want to sleep. So.
Probably want to sleep.
Yeah, you probably want to sleep right now, Balana, so you get in the morning. Well, we know for sure now there's one team.
Going out there for day one clear.
Hell, I mean, though, if, you know, they told the team can't do it here, then they may win by going getting the camp right now and waking up and...
Yeah, that's always a bit. Like, usually, Savage Tears, you want to be done before you go to bed. Because if you go to another group, that's probably going to kill, right? But if it turns out this fight is actually difficult enough where that doesn't happen, maybe taking the sleep break early, like one AC break, and they're waking up right now, like with having all this information really available to them, and they're fully rested as well, so. Might even progress the best.
Yeah, and again, at least 20 hours or so, getting 2 hours of studying pre-patch stuff with everything that, you know, was released with the patch notes and everything else, and then diving straight into it for 18 hours now it's been. So it's time for him to bring him. So, good job though today. I'm really impressed with your work, Tempest.
Yeah,
great.
A lot of teams bring me the pride to North America this year. It makes me kind of more lucky. I've always had faith in North America. Even when everybody was saying that this game was dominated by EU, I was always
just watching. Intro. I can't see your name right now.
Intro.
Intro. Just watching post transport to a
Oh no.
Alright, so we're getting into the last place again, and we're going to see what they can do. I mean, again, 36 is pretty good, unless there's some kind of secret hidden premium trade that you don't know about.
I think he might. There has to be something, right? I think TPS will be cleared by me.
I don't know, they could be having, you know, a lot of these groups outside of Pulse group. We're having issues at the beginning of Shiva, so I mean they could be having some issues with that. There could be consistency issues that they're maybe not as consistent as Tolls on this fight, and they may be falling behind a little bit. We don't know for sure.
Yeah, you know, maybe they're having issues even like sequencing that second set as well.